everyone, Tragic here, and in today's video, I have two fall slimes, and I'm going to be posting this on Thanksgiving, so happy Thanksgiving today, and yeah, let's get started. So, the first one is just going to be an ASMR. I thought it was super pretty. It's brown slime with bunches of different golds, reds, and browns. That I was clear glue. I'm sorry about the plan. Let me get that. Okay. There we go. Got my activator here. Okay. It's stuck on my hands for long. Still a little sticky, but I think it's activated well enough. It's so pretty. Can make a hole in it. Look at that. Anyways, that is that. And now the other one is this orange slime that was, I just randomly made it, but I'm going to add in a little bit of the sequins in the back and the glitter from that one left on my hands, because I figured why not. So here it is, it's just a white blue base. And then I'll put it in a container and choose some sequins. So I'll do this. I think I'll do all of them actually. Not all of them completely inside, but I'm just gonna do all colors. There's that. Then I have this. Alright. Another gold. This one is kind of a cross between the two that are already in this one. Oops, that was a lot. Okay. And the last one is brown. I think this is my favorite of the colors. I got these sequins at Dollar Tree, by the way. They had two other packets packets, but I already used those. Okay. Here it is. Sequins on my ground, so I'll pick those up. But first, I gotta take a thumbnail. I don't know why, but I'm going to. There we go. I don't think this is gonna be the thumbnail of the video. But I'm still taking pics of it anyways, because why not? Okay. Let's do this. So. Let's do that. There we go. It's gonna be a lot, but you know what? YOLO. No one ever uses that anymore, but I am. Okay. And one last pack. I don't think I would need this much. You know what? Why not? Nice. Ooh, this is really pretty. It would be better if it was clear slime, but I like that it has the orange slime base color. That was pretty cool. Okay. And it's kind of crunchy, which is nice. It makes a lot of bubbles. That's nice. And sorry for that car. I'm going to do a swirly into the container. So that was two fall slimes. I hope you enjoy the trash. I'm sorry, that shouldn't be in the background. Fall / Thanksgiving slimes. I hope you guys enjoy this video. Have a good Thanksgiving. Comment down below if you celebrate Thanksgiving. If not, just comment down below what you do instead. And subscribe.